Kennedy was livid that that happened because he had affection for her, even though he had to distance for political reasons. But he was working on an executive order at that time that would have dissolved the agency and a lot of these operations that were dealing with this.
The agency is in CIA?
Yeah. So before that could go through the executive review process, he was killed.